So, Sisney, you've got a story here of all the places to be stranded. A pub in the UK is not so bad, but what happened?
That's exactly what happened. Imagine going to your favorite pub or going one when you're on vacation, and then all of a sudden you're snowed in. And this happened for days, and 60-plus people were involved.
I mean, it doesn't. Anytime you're locked into one place, now that we've been locked down, I worry. Mm-hmm. Before lockdown, I would have thought, oh, how cozy. But was it?
It was kind of, you know, it was kind of cozy because it wasn't just a pub. It was a pub and an inn. So there were rooms, and had half of the people were actually guests that were staying there. But the other half were guests that were just coming to the pub to either drink or eat. And all of a sudden, this massive blizzard comes in and snows everybody in for days. Like, this went on 3-plus days that they were all trapped in this pub. And the manager says it was actually very pleasant. Everyone got along. They formed bonds. They became almost like a big family. I picture this turning into like a movie or something.
It's so, just like, wait, they could go back to a room to sleep and rest and shower.
Right. Some.
Well, that makes it better. Well, the ones that couldn't, what'd they do?
I don't know what the ones that couldn't. I'm assuming maybe the staff did allow a communal maybe shower, spread them out in different beds and stuff. But
I think Channing Tatum should star in this movie.
Okay. Who's the love interest?
Rachel Zegler from West Side Story. And I think that, I think it's a romantic comedy in a way, right?
Yes. I think somebody for sure falls in love in this movie. There's the manager is saying that they had a lot of activities for everybody. So they did like karaoke one night. They had game boards and like a game night. So there's many opportunities for funny moments.
I have to recast. I think Channing Tatum and Rachel Zegler, it's age gap's too much.
Yeah, she's super young, right?
Okay.
Well, I just saw her in a commercial for West Side Story and she's going to be Snow White. So I thought, it's top of mind. But no.
Okay.
Ansel Elgort and Rachel Zegler. They're already in a movie together.
They're in a movie.
Diego Luna. What's he doing? Mm-hmm. Diego Luna, who would the love interest be?
Me. Aza Gonzalez.
Aza Gonzalez. Mm-hmm. Yes. This writes itself. Okay. Patty, you're going to be the one trying to break them up.
I love that.
I know you.
And I will. Patty plays herself.
Patty, you play you. Patricia Rodriguez. And you are stuck in the pub with Aza Gonzalez and Diego Luna.
I love it.
All right, listen, coming to a theater near you. We got to keep moving.